What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix stuttering, frame rate drops and input delay when playing Valorant on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we will take a look at your Valorant settings. In your video settings, make sure that you're in the stats section, and here, enable the client FPS, GPU render time, game latency, as well as the network round trip time and packet loss indicators. These will help you out a lot in figuring out if the next steps have a lot of impact on the frame rate and input delay of the game. In your general video settings, make sure to play in full screen mode and set the display resolution to your native monitor resolution. You might want to reduce your overall resolution as a last resort to improve your overall gaming performance, but this will reduce the visual quality by a lot. Below, you should make sure to cap your FPS at the value that is below the maximum FPS you can get. In my case, that would be 120, as my screen's refresh rate is currently at 100. In the graphics quality section, make sure to turn vertical sync off, which will otherwise induce a lower frame rate. When this is done, make sure to close Valorant, and now search for keyboard in your start menu search to open up your keyboard properties control panel. Under speed, make sure to set the repeat delay to short and the repeat rate to fast. Depending on how these settings were set before, you should notice a difference in input delay when playing Valorant. The next step would be to update your peripheral drivers. To do so, search for Device Manager to open it up. Expand your mice and other pointing devices, keyboards, sound and video game controllers, as well as other hardware you might be using on your PC. For each device, right-click the name and select Update Driver. On this window, click on Search Automatically for Drivers. To update your graphics driver, I suggest using the GeForce Experience application or the AMD Radeon software, depending on which GPU you are using. In this example, I will be using the GeForce Experience app. In the Drivers tab, click on Download, which will automatically download and install the latest driver. Repeat this step every few months to ensure that you get the most out of your hardware. In the Home section, click on Details for Valorant. This will allow you to preview your current in-game settings, as well as the recommended settings by the application. When clicking on Optimize, these settings will be applied, but I would suggest changing them manually while in-game. Click on the wrench icon to access some custom settings for the game. To maximize your performance, make sure that this slider setting is set to Performance. The last important step in this application is hidden in your settings. Access your GeForce Experience settings, and in the General section, scroll down to enable NVIDIA Image Scaling. NVIDIA Image Scaling can help run the game at a higher resolution. This will allow you to decrease your in-game resolution and still get a great visual experience. Play around with your resolution settings and play a bot game to see how much this improves your in-game performance. Lastly, we will take a look at your display settings. Right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. On this window, make sure that the correct display is selected, and below, you can preview and set the recommended scale and resolution. Under Advanced Display, make sure to use the highest refresh rate available to you. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.